Beyonce is returning to the Super Bowl halftime show. She will join Coldplay at Super Bowl 50. The two recently collaborated on Coldplay's new album, A Head Full of Dreams. Beyonce headlined the 2013 Super Bowl halftime show. Super Bowl 50 takes place on February 7th. A Mexican official has confirmed that Justin Bieber and his entourage were asked to leave the Mayan archaeological site of Tulum. Bieber reportedly tried to climb onto or among the ruins. Visitors can climb some of the pre-Hispanic pyramids in Mexico, but officials rope off or place no entry signs on some ruins that are considered vulnerable. It is not clear which of the site's structures Bieber allegedly climbed when he was asked to leave. Eva Longoria told Ellen DeGeneres on the talk show that her fiance had not seen Desperate Housewives. It was so funny, he had never seen the show. Like, the only person in the world who hasn't seen Desperate Housewives, which I loved. The Telenovela star shared that she encouraged him to skip season one when her character was having an affair with her young gardener. Natalie Cole's family have revealed her cause of death. The singer passed away from heart failure caused by a rare lung disease. Cole died last week at the age of 65.